小于连的故事, Story of Little Julien. 在比利时首都布鲁塞尔的一条街上, 有一座撒尿小男孩的铜像。 On one of the streets of the capital city of Belgium, Brussels, is a copper statue of a boy urinating.
它是怎么来的呢?
How did this statue come to be?
几百年前的一个晚上,
On the night of a few hundred years ago, 布鲁塞尔的人们正在市政厅前的广场上唱歌跳舞。 The Brussels people were at City Hall singing and dancing,
庆祝胜利,
celebrating a victory, 因为他们赶走了外国敌人, because they drove away the enemies.
但是敌人并不死心,
but the enemies didn't give up.
一个坏蛋在市政厅地下室里放了许多炸药。
A bad guy put explosives under the city hall basement, in the city hall's basement,
想炸掉市政厅,
and wanted to explode the city hall.
坏蛋把导火线拉到市政厅旁边的院子里。
The bad guy put the fuse of the explosives in the yard of the city hall.
点上火就跑了。
And lit the fuse and ran.
这时，一个名叫玉莲的小男孩到院子里玩。
At that moment, a boy named Julien went to the yard to play.
他看见正在冒着火花的导火线。
He saw the sparks of the fuse,
立刻明白了怎么回事,
and instantly understood what was happening.
他想找人, 可是院子里连一个人也没有。
He wanted to find people, but the yard had no people in sight.
他大声喊, 可是 广场上的人们根本听不见。
He yelled, but the people in the town square could not hear him.
他想用水浇灭导火线。
He wanted to use water to extinguish the fuse.
可是上哪儿去找水呢?
But where did he find the water?
聪明的小玉莲突然想出了一个好办法。The
smart little Julien suddenly thought of a good idea.
他对着正冒着火花的导火线就撒起尿来。He faced
the sparks from the fuse and started urinating.
火被浇灭了。市政厅和广场上的人们都得救了。The
fire was put out, and the people from the city hall and the town square were all saved.
小玉莲为比利时人民立下了大功。Little
Julien made a big contribution to the people of Belgium.
人们为了感谢小玉莲,
people wanted to thank little Julien.
就在布鲁塞尔为他离了这座铜像, So they built a copper statue of Julien in Brussels.